Rav, is it not that when we feel the guilt and responsibility for the world, that that means that we've been given the ability to correct it? Because after all, only the person, the ones doing the damage, can stop the damage.
Of course, that's why I started to speak today about the state where we have to feel ourselves guilty of the current situation in the world. Because from that, we can come to a demand for ourselves and then a demand from ourselves and in the correct way for the world and to the Creator and everyone. Yes, we need to feel ourselves more guilty of what's happening with humanity, because to the extent humanity is getting into deeper trouble, deeper, more problems, we don't need to calm ourselves down by saying that we understand all those things are coming to correct them. Rather, now we can ask ourselves, and how come the correction is not coming? The correction is not coming because we're not drawing it, we're not providing the path through which it can pass to all of humanity and begin to correct it. What's up with the upper light, the reforming light? How come it's not showing up? We are guilty of its absence, and our work needs to be here. Okay, Tony.
Then, but the fact that if we do collectively feel this guilt, truly feel it in our heart, then it's a good sign, no?
Yes. Yes, I get up in the morning, for example, and I hear how much the virus is spreading throughout the world, and more people are getting sick, and more people are dying, and problems and uncertainty, and humanity is helpless, people have no money to get through the month, and so on. I need to suffer, because it's all caused. Initially, it's an awakening from the Creator, but now it's caused by my negligence. I'm not correctly participating in this entire process. I must be more connected with others in order to bring from above the reforming light. So everyone would understand, would feel, everyone would understand how to arrange themselves correctly and so on. This is all up to me now. I cannot sit idly by and wait for everyone to receive their blows and then through these blows they'll acquire some intellect, some reason, and will understand what to do, or will come to me to ask for my advice. No, I have to go out to them as quickly as possible, as if they were, God forbid, my children, and explain to them what do we have to do in order to draw from above the correcting light, the remedy that would come to us.